I'm using a quarter inch flat chiseled point. And I'm staggering the different colors. Now what I'm using is purple, burnt sienna, burnt umber, Van Dyke brown. And I'm trying to make the illusion of shingles on this roof. My challenge is going to be to put the darker row lines in. I'm going to put Indian red on my palette. Because I do believe there are some dark reds in this roof. Let's try a little bit now and see what happens. Spreading this Indian red around. when it gets, paint gets too thick, I'll go in and get some mineral spirits. There we go. Mineral spirits on my brush. Gives me a thinner line. You gotta watch with adding too much mineral spirits is you reduce your pigment load. There's quite a bit of dark purple in this roof. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.